I can hear you! mercy.
Baby, don't you?
brother and son, Pastor Nathaniel Bassi.
Amen. Can you lift both your hands to heaven and bless the name of the Lord? The one who is God from beginning to the end and everything in between. There's no place for argument. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We celebrate you tonight. You are the honored guest tonight. We celebrate you. We declare your praise tonight. You who does wonderful things. The one with the outstretched arm. Who can take a beggar from the dunghill and set him up with princes. My glory and the lifter of my head. The hand of the Lord doeth brilliant things. The hand of the Lord is strong. You parted the Red Sea by the blast of your nostrils. And you brought out Israel from Egypt by your outstretched arm. Oh, the one we call our Lord, our God, you are God from beginning to the end. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. You are God from beginning to the end. There's no place for argument. You are God all by yourself. You've got times and seasons in your to call me your own. You've got times and the seasons in your hand. You called for light out of darkness. You don't need a man to be the God you are.
Your throne and
worship at your feet. We cry before your throne. You're the glorious one. We sing before your throne and worship at your feet. We sing before your throne. You are the glorious one. We cast our crowns and bow before your throne. The champion of the host of heaven, and you are the captain of my destiny. You're the glorious
sing him a new song, Tehillahim, in your own words, with your hands lifted. Just bless him, celebrate him, celebrate him. We celebrate you, our glory, and lift him. Something, can you lift your voice?
voice and just begin to call that name. Say Jesus. Say Jesus. Miracles happen when we call the name Jesus. That wonderful name, Jesus. That wonderful name. That wonderful name, Jesus. There is no other name I know. Just one more time. Miracles happen when we call his name. That wonderful name, Jesus. That wonderful name.
Tonight and have your way. Be enthroned on our praise and worship. Take the stage, Lord. Have your way. I'm just a vessel and nothing more. When you're done, please keep your glory. I'm satisfied just to see you glorified. Take the stage, Lord. Have your way. Just a vessel and nothing more. When you're done, please take the glory. We're satisfied just to see you glorified. That's all we want. We're satisfied just to see you lifted high. We're satisfied just to see you magnified. We're satisfied to see you glorified.
Just lift your hands.
Tonight.
Casting crowns, lifting hands, bowing hearts. Say, I don't know.
Lagos worshiping last year, and then the presence of God just filled their house. And I was praying in the Holy Ghost. So while I was praying, I heard in my spirit, Onisha Iyanu. Somebody say, Onisha Iyanu. And I don't even speak the language so much. So I turned to the usher next to me. I said, please, what does Onisha Iyanu mean? She said, Pastor, it means the God of awesome wonders. Say, God of awesome wonders. I can't hear you. Say, God of awesome wonders. You know what? But somebody else said that word is deeper than that. Say, deeper than that. The person said it means the God who does the wonders that can make your mouth open. Say, ah. Say, ah. Tell your neighbor, ah. I prophesied to you in 2017. God will do things to keep your mouth perpetually open. Before you close it, he will do another one. I said, before he closes, he'll do another one. Do I have people who are ready for awesome wonders? Mouth opening wonders. Can you jump a little bit? Can you jump a little bit? Can you shout a little bit? Can you run a little bit? Can you run a little bit? Said this God is too sweet. Said this God is too deep.
today. Now let me share my testimony with you. Listen to me. Listen.
I know a God whose mercy, full and kind, faithful and gracious. I'm the apple of his eye, the thought that fills his heart every morning, noon and night. Me when I didn't care, and was patient till I came, running back into his arms. Look how he turned my life around, made me a shining star, his glory to reveal.
Sing with me.
I will worship you.
Just look at Nathaniel Bassi. Look at me. Tell him, look at me.
He took me from the miry clay, set my feet upon the rock. I'm standing in his righteousness. He took away my sin and shame, gave me a brand new name.
Tiaroba.
He's beloved and the redeemed. Look how he turned my life around, made me a shining star, his glory to reveal.
That's why I can sing this song.
I have no other God but you. I have no other God but you. You have done for me.
We're going to end with a shout. We're going to end with rejoicing. But let me teach you this song. We're in the season of hallelujah. Say, we're in the season of hallelujah. Tell your neighbor, we're in the season of hallelujah. We're in the season of rejoicing. Let me teach them. Now, the word rejoice is to leap. Say, leap. No, no, you're not leaping. Leap now. Say, leap. If you have mortgage, you want to leap over. Let me see you leap. Do you have some doctor's report you want to leap over? You have some projects you want to leap over? Some demons, some depression, some... So, when we sing this song, let the sound of rejoicing fill this house. You leap, you break and you leap. It's a prophetic song. Are you ready? But you're going to bounce. Stretch out your hands.
to fly. We're going to bounce.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
It's a sound of victory.
It's a sound of victory. Hallelujah.
Are you ready to leap?
Hallelujah.
Watch me.
Let the sound. Let the sound of rejoicing feel.
Oh.